The iPhone Mail app has had a big update on iOS 18.2, where it now has four categories at the top which it tries to filter your mail into. This is quite useful for some instances, but to be honest, I actually find myself finding it a bit frustrating sometimes. The messages that I want are quite often hidden in a category I don't check that often, and I end up missing out on important things. One of the ways to see all of your messages again is to swipe left across these four categories, which kind of unlocks a secret fifth category called All Mail. This makes your inbox far more like it was in the past, where you can see all of your messages, but you still have the option to jump between those categories should you wish to. But you can also disable the categories completely and go back to the old classic style mail, and all you have to do is tap the three dots in the corner, and from here you can choose Categories or List View. List View is a traditional view that you had before. I can jump backwards and forwards between these at any time I like, but for now, I quite like the classic mail, I think. And if you want lots more tips to help control and make the most of your iPhone, please do check out my channel down below, and while you're there, don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next time.